drifting slowly into Port Wayne near Hadley on the Chicago Division, the 762 is eastbound. At West Wayne, engine 765 is approaching with the Argus turn. The crew picks up orders from the operator at Runyon Avenue in the lobby. Then turns on the Argus Y. The engine looks well worn, far from the glamorous appearance it would receive in the future when operated by the Fort Wayne Railroad Historical Society. Engine 768, eastbound at Claypool, Indiana. doubleheader at West. Central Freight, heads south over the Nickel Plate at Knox. It's May 18th, 1958.